Hello friends, and welcome to this special episode. Today is Friendship Day, and I thought what better day than to talk about a few Bollywood films which represent and highlight the true spirit of friendship. Now, themes on friendship and best friends have been very common in Hindi cinema, and hence there was a lot of movies to choose from. But what I have done is I have chosen 10 of my favorite films on friendship, or you know, films which have friendship as a very important core of the film. So without much ado, I will get onto the list. And I would like to start with a movie from 1964, a movie made under the banner of Rajashree Films, directed by Satyen Bose, and the film is Dosti. Dosti starred two relative newcomers who weren't very well known, Sudhir Kumar and Sushil Kumar, in the title roles of Ramu and Mohan, one being lame, afflicted, a leg injury, and the other being blind, and this unusual bond and friendship they strike upon. Dosti was taken from a Bengali movie which was made a couple of years earlier and which was a super hit in Bengal, and Dosti turned out to be this massive hit all over India. And one of the main reasons for Dosti was the music by the then up and coming duo of Lakshmikant and Pyare Lal. And Dosti had several hit songs which really enabled in this simple, warm movie of friendship between two people being a super hit. So Dosti is at number 10 in my list of friendship movies. At number 9, there is a tie, and it's quite a unique tie because it both these films have the same title, and both these films were made under the same banner, you know, in a spate of 28 years. The movies in concern are Dostana, made under the banner of Dharma Productions. And the first one was made in 1980, starring Amitabh Bachchan, Shatrughan Sinha, and Zeenat Aman. And the next one was made in 2008, starring Abhishek Bachchan, John Abraham, and Priyanka Chopra. Now, both these films are, as the title suggests, about friendship, but they're quite different in, thematically, they're quite different. The first one, Dostana, is a more regular film on this deep bond and friendship between two people who professionally are actually rivals. One is a police officer and the other is a criminal lawyer, and this officer nabs the criminals and the lawyer, you know, has them released from custody. But despite being professional rivals, they are great friends. That's what Dostana is about, the first one. And the second one is a much more modern and urban film where two friends stay in a place as roommates, and they have to pretend to be gay because otherwise they won't get the flat. And what happens is both of them fall in love with the landlady of the house, which is Priyanka Chopra. And then the fun and games begin. That's what this Dostana is about. So at number 9, I have both the Dostanas from Dharma Productions, one starring a father, the other starring his son. At number 8 is a fantastic movie, Rang De Basanti, which came out, I think, in 2006, directed by Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra. And it tells this fabulous story of a documentary filmmaker who comes and chooses a few university students to portray freedom fighters. And what happens is, during that portrayal, during that enactment of the fight against freedom struggle, what happens is how their real life intermingles with the characters they're playing, and they end up rebelling against a very just cause. But, the underlying theme in Rang De Basanti is of this fantastic friendship between DJ and Durga and Ashfaq and Ajay. And, that's the core of the movie, the friendship between this group of people. It's a fantastic movie, Rang De Basanti, number 8 in my list. At number 7 is yet another beautiful love story, but the genesis of the love story is in the deep friendship that the protagonists share. And the movie is Jaane Tu Ya Jaane Na, directed by Abbas Tairwala, and has Genelia D'Souza and Imran Khan in the lead roles. And it's such a beautiful movie. It's one of the very, very good depictions of how friendship and a deep friendship transcends into love. And it's been so beautifully shown. Fantastic acting by both the lead pair, and some great music and some great camera. There's this great group of friends who hold the story together. It's just not Jay and Aditi, but all the people around them as well, which add to the warmth and brilliance of Jaane Tu Ya Jaane Na. So that's at number 7 in my list. At number 6 is Ayaan Mukherjee's Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. Yet again, a film that spreads over a period of time where people meet, become friends, and eventually fall in love. But apart from the main lead, what's also very endearing is the friendship that Ranbir Kapoor has with Aditya Roy Kapoor and Kalki in the movie. And it's a story of tightly knit friends and their journey in life. A wonderful film, Jaane Tu Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, which is at number 6 in my list. At number 5 is a favorite of mine, Karan Johar's directorial debut, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. And what better tale than Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, because when the protagonist is asked in the movie, what is love? His answer is, love is friendship. And that's what this movie is about. It's about close friends and the ties they share over life and death. And the characters of Rahul, Anjali and Tina as friends in college remain endearing and fresh even 25 years later. It's my favorite Karan Johar movie and one of the better movies on friendship. Kuch Kuch Hota Hai is at number 5 in my list. At number 4 is Zoya Akhtar's delectable Zindagi Na Milegi Dubara, starring Hrithik Roshan, Abhay Deol and Farhan Akhtar. And apart from being this glorious road trip and a bachelor trip before one of the protagonists is going to get married, it's also the tale of the friendship of Arjun, Kabir and Imran. And it's wonderful because the way the story is depicted, it's not just about three friends. It's about the equation and the relation each one friend shares with the other. Arjun and Kabir have one type of a friendship. Arjun and Imran have a very different friendship equation. And again, Imran and Kabir have this friendship which is quite unique in its own way. So it's the exploration of each of these friendships which is done so brilliantly by Zoya Akhtar, aided by some absolutely fabulous performances by the lead cast. Zindagi Na Milegi Dubara is number 4 in my list. At number 3 is one of the epic tales of friendship, inspired by Beckett. It's a story of friends turning rivals, but never could that friendship be broken despite their differences. The film I'm talking about is the 1973 Hrishikesh Mukherjee movie, Namak Haram. And the bond, the friendship that is shown between Rajesh Khanna and Amitabh Bachchan is absolutely fabulous. from the time, you know, they're the closest of friends, till the time where they differ in ideologies and hence have a clash. It's so brilliantly brought out by Hrishikesh Mukherjee, aided by some absolutely fine performances by both Rajesh Khanna and Amitabh Bachchan. It's a fantastic movie on friendship. Namak Haram is at number three. At number two is perhaps one of the most famous movies to come out of India, Sholay. And yes, the friendship between Jay and Veeru, you know, is absolutely legendary. What more can I add about Jay and Veeru which has not been said already? But, you know, the greatness of Sholay is in the writing, is in the execution, is in the performances. And, you know, despite it being an action film, a revenge film, a drama film, friendship is such an important aspect of Sholay. And the relationship that Jay and Veeru share is simply legendary. You know, I don't think even today, nearly 50 years after its release, Jay Veeru references or the references to their friendship still don't grow stale. It's as relevant as before, and one of the most endearing friendship images brought out on screen by Dharmendra and Amitabh Bachchan. Sholay is my number two film on friendship. That leaves me with my number one choice, and you know, it is none other than Farhan Akhtar's directorial debut, Dil Chahta Hai. I think when Dil Chahta Hai came in 2001, it just completely took me by surprise. The treatment, the execution, the way the story was told, the style, everything was so new, so fresh, so amazingly beautiful. And it just, according to me, Dil Chahta Hai is a very important film in the history of Hindi commercial cinema because it brought in a new sensibility. It brought in a new lovability about male bonding. And, you know, Akash, Sameer and Sid will always remain engraved in our memories for their wonderful equation between each other and, you know, the friendship which they portrayed on screen. Dil Chahta Hai is a film which, in my eyes, has rarely been equaled. Probably not spoken about as much as it should be, because I really think it's one of the game-changing films of Bollywood. 2001 and Dil Chahta Hai changed a lot of things for Hindi cinema. So that is my number one film on friendship. I hope you liked the episode. You know, I had a great time choosing my 10 favorites because, as I said, there are so many movies on friendship in Hindi cinema that I had a tough time picking out my top 10 favorites. But I think I've more or less covered the ones that I really like. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And in case you have some friendship movies which I have missed out on, please do put them in the comment section. That's it for this week. And until the next time, bye-bye.